Hey, how's it going, everybody? YouTube's expect anyone. I'm gonna do my first playthrough, walkthrough actually, on Socom 3. Well, actually, it's Fireteam Bravo 3, I guess. So this will be my playthrough on it. And my setup right now is remote joy with a PS3 controller. I'm looking at my laptop screen while doing this whole playthrough because I'm not gonna look at down at the screen the whole damn time. So let's see what happens. So let's go ahead and play the campaign. See what's good. I'm skipping like all the cutscenes and stuff because you'll see like obvious lag on it.
Alright, gentlemen, the holiday is over. Live fire exercise.
Let's check out those cobwebs. Alright, man, let's go. Let's see how this. So, since I'm using a PS3 controller, everything's more smoother. And make sure everything sounds good and dandy. Okay, that's a quick look. No, what's the. Oh, that's the targets. I got the assault rifle. Hold to pick up primary. Now, what button is that? Cause seriously. Oh. Well, pick it up. Oh. Hella retarded. You gotta bear with me because I haven't played my PSP in a while. Since I'm using controller. Everything looks hella weird, so. Eliminate targets, assault rifle range, alright. How do you swap weapons? There we go. That's it. That was. Okay. Speakers. I'm about to blast the audio more, like louder. So let's see how this works out with this better audio. Alright. That's worse. Okay. Oh, whatever. I'll play it like that. Hopefully, you guys can hear it. Move the team through Osco King, alright. Aim and press to clear. Fire team. One more. Regrouping. Now, where do I go from? Oh, there you go. I don't even need the guide, but I think it seems I can do anything. Okay. Fire in the hole.
All right, Siege, game time. Rick, Coral, get out and gear up. Remember, trap the fight. You got it. Roger that.
You good to go?
Wish we had more time. More intel. But the team's up.
And I've got your back.
I know. That's why I ruined your vacation.
Oh, wow.
Come on, let's get this done.
Shit, yeah, are these people more back? Holy shit, yeah, they are.
Tangles inbound.
Now from here, where do I go? Can I drop down? I can't. Okay.
All right, take a look.
Oh! Whoa! You saw that? I got pimp slapped. Dang, dude, that was crazy. That was hella funny.